When one speaks of humanity, the idea is fundamental that this is something which separates and distinguishes man from his nature. In reality, however, there is no such separation. Natural qualities and those called truly human are inseparably grown together. Man, in his highest and noblest capacity, is holy nature and embodies this uncanny dual character. Those of his abilities which are terrifying and considered inhuman may even be the fertile soil out of which alone all humanity can grow in impulse, deed, and work.